Rough year. Rough year for the dogs. I don't know what to say today. Inexcusable loss to Vanderbilt at home. Inexcusable loss to Georgia Tech at home. You know, at least Ole Miss, Tennessee, and Florida. You know, those are games we were expected to lose by, you know, or most people expected us to lose those games going into the season. Of course, I never expected us to lose any games. But the Vandy loss and the Georgia Tech loss have made this year a disappointment. There's no getting around it. I don't know what bowl we're going to get or who we're going to be playing. Of course, it doesn't matter. We're going to win. But now, on top of everything else, I don't have a TV to watch out here. Can't play. Well, here, hold on. TV's, no TV. Can't play the Xbox. TV's just destroyed. So, but, you know, it is what it is, you know. Congrats to Georgia Tech, I guess. You know, you guys won. So, Georgia Tech, you run the state this year. Congrats also to Kentucky, 2016 ACC champions. Congrats to Vanderbilt, Tennessee state champions. Congrats to Tennessee. You know, NCAA NASCAR champions, defending off-season champions, life champions. Congrats to Florida for doing the same thing you did last year. Which is barely winning the East and then getting humiliated your last three games of the year. You're on pace to do that again this year. Humiliated yesterday. You'll get humiliated by Alabama. You'll get humiliated by every play in the bowl game. But anyway, all that pales in comparison to me, I guess. It's been worst year in a long time for me as a Georgia fan, and now on top of that, you know, but anyway, it is what it is. I'm not asking anybody to feel sorry for or anything like that, but
scarlet letter.